Beyond the 6 week, we can see many features coming visible on the fetus. We can see the optic placoid forming. We can even see the pharyngeal arches over here and the pharyngeal grooves. Here are the somites enlarging. Here is the cardiogenic area and the hepatic area. Here we can see the optic placoids. Here was the optic one, here's the optic one. Over here you can see how the optic placoid has become more compressed visible. Here you can see the medial and lateral lips, which are forming the nasal pits. These are your nasal pits over here. Again, same arches. Here we finally have the limb buds, the upper limb bud, lower limb buds. If we remove the outer layer to see insides, again, the optic placoid area, the optic one for the ear, the pharyngeal arches, and even the